Hey guys. Oh, music is too loud. Hi guys. I'm streaming at, what is it, 5 a.m? Because I woke up and I was feeling really, really bored and I wanted to play Brawlhalla. And I honestly, when I play, whenever I play Brawlhalla, about 90% of the time I'm streaming it. So, because I don't really like playing Brawlhalla on my own. So I decided to just go live. Today is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Oh, I see. That's why you don't have school. I don't know why I'm playing Boulevard. I just kind of selected him and I don't care. I like this song. It's nice. I don't really know if I'll be live for super long, but I might just, like, you know, turn on, like, autopilot and just be live for a little while. We'll see. Here I am, just vibing here. Oh, true, I am just vibing. What's up? We all just vibing. Why did I do that? I really wanted that there. Oh, rest in peace. But okay. I guess I don't think it would have worked anyway. What the hell? They disconnected! Crazy. I'm just doing a 1v1 public lobby for now, but if anyone wants to join, feel free. I really want to play Boulevard, not really. I don't know what to play, but I kind of want to play Sword, and I kind of want to play Hammer. Do I really want to play Hammer? Man, why do I only play 2 Sword characters? Like, I'm going through this roster right now, and I don't think there are any Sword characters that I really want to play as. Are you called Sterile Pancake on YouTube? Yeah, I am Sterile Pancake on YouTube. I am the same person. It used to be my main, like, alias, I guess, Sterile Pancake, but I moved away from that a while ago. But I still use it on YouTube, and I don't really plan on changing that. Oh, I could play Koji, I forgot about this character. Yeah, nowadays I kind of just mainly go by, like, Peepo or Vincent, or both. Hence the name, hence my name on Twitch. But Sterile Pancake always stuck, so I decided to just make that, like, my YouTube thing. And also, like, my Corruption Music thing. I like that song. Let's do another song on that album. But yeah, Egg. Oh, he Egg's probably been busy. I'm sure a lot of people have been busy lately. So, like, the holidays just ended and stuff. I have a feeling I'm not gonna get a lot of people playing in public lobbies just because it's like 5 in the morning, and I highly doubt there are, like, any people who are in my region playing right now except, like, I don't know, 2 or 3, including me. So I might do matchmaking, we'll see. I kinda don't want to do matchmaking, but we'll see. Oh, I should've did random map. No.
Three, two, one, brawl.
twos or ones? We can do ones. I don't think I really want to do friendly twos right now. Or twos in general, really. I'm kind of too tired for that. We can do a few games. Oh, that was not the right direction. Oh, I didn't expect that down light to actually hit. Dang, that sucks. Oh, I should have mirrored. Play another, my Xbox being really slow. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Can't wait for that PC. Yeah, keep doing good in school, man. Be lit. Then you can play. Then you really will have all the consoles, and it'll be epic. Well, except PS4, I guess. But you don't need it. What do you think you're gonna do once you get a PC? Like, what do you plan on doing? Do you plan on like just playing games on it, or are you gonna do something more with it?
Koji.
I don't want to play Bo. Ugh. Oh, I guess I could play Jala. Highlight, not sure. Just play games in school. School laptops are very bad. And you know, there's a lot of games I want to play, like Rust, CSGO. Xbox doesn't have that. Yeah, I get you. And yeah, school PCs suck. Although, for a really long time, like, the computers that were at, like, my school and my library were better than my home PC, so I would always play video games on like at the library or something. I'm so glad I finally got a new PC. open the lobby up. You know what? I think I want to do that. Like, I'll just do, like, free-for-all, because I don't really mind that much. That might be fun. Just do four for now. Oh, yeah, my bad. Hold up. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people joined immediately. Yeah, you'll have to wait, Will, sorry. Actually, let me change the thing. Unless these guys don't freaking pick their character! I don't wanna be sitting here all day. Well, he left. You can hop in now if you want, Will. Awesome. I need to do random map. There you go. Missing there. I love this song. What the heck? I haven't heard this song forever. Yeah, we disconnected. Oh god, I'm scared. Yeah, that was his last stock. That's unfortunate. I just realized. Mini team combo. Oh, that guy saved me. Holy shit. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Frickin' bombs. With my dodge. Oh, that freaking. Oh, fuck. No, don't do this to me, Will. Amazing. the Gauntlet Surf one. Okay, play this. I'm way too sleepy for this. Just wake up, what the hell? I mean, I don't blame you, I'm a little tired too. I did just wake up not too long ago. But that's why you gotta wake up, you gotta warm up. My sir missed. Oh, still live. Oh, I shouldn't have tried nearing. I don't even know where I wanted to freaking. Oh, they're not very damaged. Oh, he got himself killed. Will's dead. Bro, no cap. The Ember is so annoying. Just don't get hit. What the hell? Damn, that guy didn't even try. That's crazy. Hey, at least the Ember made an effort to play the game, so I can appreciate that. Hey, I don't get people who just kind of SD. I don't know. I'm not trying to talk shit, but it's like, if you're not gonna play the game, why even open up the game at all? That's how I feel. People who, like, give up or disconnect in the middle of a game. Like, unironically, because I know you do it as a joke and it's funny, but, like, people who actually do it, I just don't get it. Like, why even play if you're gonna give up? It's not fun for anyone, really. I'm sorry, I'm kind of targeting you, Will. You were kind of just there. Spitting facts, of course, always. I only spit facts. You know, if you held that ground pound, I might have got hit by it. Maybe. Oh, hello, Belle. No, Will, you killed me! Oh, well, rip. Will is dead. That's not what I wanted. What the fuck? Karma's a bitch. It really do be like that. They're both dead. You know, I kind of low-keyed that he was gonna do like a team combo thing, but he didn't follow up. Exactly what's happening right now, but you know what? I'm gonna let it happen. I don't even care. Oh, he almost got him. Rock girl for this animal. Yeah, rest in peace. I mean, they were playing so weird, and I just didn't like it. I didn't like that vibe. So they needed to be eliminated. Oh, whoops. Oh no. Why should we lose? Oh, he killed my recovery. I should not have done that. But Corner is the savior of the world. That's true. Oh, Mordex? True. That skin looks pretty cool. Would you say they were sus? Maybe. Maybe. Perhaps. They were a little bit sus. Sorry, Will. Wait, that wasn't Will. That was the other guy. Okay, yeah, that was funny. Epic team combos. Damn, I almost got team comboed myself. What the hell? Oh no! Don't kill me, Will. I'll kill you instead. Never mind. I'll save you. No. Oh, I'm still alive. Imagine. Did I touch? I didn't. Oh, okay, that's fine. Oh, what? I can't believe this. Oh, I should have down-sigged, probably. Yeah. Oh, I wanted to dare. Oh, Will was waiting for me. He was fucking waiting for me. What a bitch. am I? Oh God. Wow. None of that hit. Oh my gosh. I wanted to sidelight. I'm not doing very good right now. I'm trying. Yeah, they have a pretty good skin. Oh, what's up, Sarge? I saw you were on that Wiz grind a little bit earlier. I was on, but I got off because I wanted to stream Brawlhalla. I saw you. I saw you logging off and on and off and on. But I hope you're having a good evening tonight. I might get back on, actually. I don't know. I don't think I'll stream it, though. I left this page open and forgot, so I guess this was happening for like 50 minutes. 30 minutes, but yeah. Oh, the Scarecrow grind? I see you. I just got, not too long ago, I got access to enchants for traps and blades, so. That fight to get that was a little bit annoying, but I did manage. It wasn't as hard as another boss was when I was in a. What is it? Azteca? But it was pretty tough. It was a good challenge. But I'm glad that I have access to that now, and I've been doing side stuff now, because I haven't been wanting to do too much in the story yet. Although I might start doing more story stuff again, because I really want to get to my goal, which was level 90. And I'm 86 right now, so I'm very close, and I could get that in a day if I just played Wizard 101. Me not paying attention to the game? Well, what the fuck are you doing? Oh! Well, I don't think anyone is having any of that. I guess trying to be nice is bad. It is bad when you're trying to fight. No mercy. I didn't want that bomb. Ah, he waited too long. What the heck? I knew he was gonna do that. I would have been in a bad spot if it did. Oh no! As you say, no mercy. Where was my dodge? not want to do that. Oh no! Oh, I would have saved him, but he went too low. Rip that guy. Who should I play? I kinda wanna play Gauntlet skin, that was fun. Gauntlets are fun. I really want to do a 4v4 PvP thing, but you have to be like 130 to get in a good one. Oh yeah, yeah, you have to be. No one does like threes or fours. I want to do fours too. Fours seems like a lot of fun, but it'd be difficult to get one that's like at a at a good level. Like I would love to do one that was to send like the 50s. Honestly, like 50s, 60s. That seems like a really decent level to do PvP at. Quite a few 4v4s earlier. People still do it? Well, that's good. I think that's the most fun format for PvP. Because, I don't know, ones is just ridiculously dumb. Twos is also ridiculously dumb, to be honest. And threes is fine, but fours, I feel like, it has a lot more, like, you know... It's chaotic, but it's also strategic. So, I like that. I really like that. I just realized Will's playing the same character as me. And skin, because he's a copier. And he died.
Amazing.
Oh no. I still have another extra jump. That's amazing. Yeah, just stun block, tower shield, blade hit, win. I don't know. You fucking dispel. Like, there's a lot of dumb shit you can do in 1v1, and it makes it so unfun. And so many people. I don't get why so many people still play it when there are so many people who hate it. And everyone knows that there's a problem with PvP, but you know what? People still do it because they love PvP and they just want KI to, you know, do something better with it, but they never do. Or they just make it worse. Well, I think the critical changes were not bad. I think that might be for the better for PvP. Some of the balance changes they've made within the past year were not bad either. As far as I know. I don't know a lot about PvP, but I do know that some people have been a little bit happier with some changes, but obviously with that, there are people who are not happy. Like, there are always the people who are not happy, but overall, I think they're trying. Like, they're doing their best sometimes. It's hard. It's hard to... For one, it's hard developing a game. Two, it's hard balancing a game, especially, like, you know, a PvP-oriented game. Like, it can be difficult. So, I'm sure it's not easy for them to make decisions on a whim. So I'm trying to be sympathetic about it, because, you know, it's not easy. And I know there are a lot of people in the community who complain about it. Rightfully so. Like, I mean, they have a right to, but, like, you know, damn, they're doing stuff. They're trying. Wow, Will's dead already. Unfortunate. Hold up, I'll read that in a second. Yeah, you're kind of making me want to play Wizard 101 now. I might get on. How long? I've been streaming for 30 minutes. I'll do a few more games, and then I might switch to Wiz and do stuff. I might do some story stuff. We'll see. Lately, I've just been trying to kind of grinding for skeleton keys because I've been trying to extract. I'm doing monstrology stuff with the one skeleton boss. What's it called again? Spirit of Ignorance, I think. I really want him as a house guest, so I've been trying to get skeleton keys, and it's not been the best because my RNG is really bad. Oh, he's dead. I think it's just a problem with people wanting to find the best, fastest, and most efficient way to finish 1v1, because that's how human gamer brain works. Yeah, people want an easy way out. People want things to be easy. Oh, one thing I don't like how one movement is a turn. I really don't like that. I do not like the new 1v1 system. I don't know if it's the same in I don't know if it's the same in 4v4 or any other format, but waiting an entire turn for one player is, I don't like that. It was only good because people were dumb and stupid 10 years ago. Yeah, exactly. I mean, everything seems more fun when you're a child not knowing what you're doing. But now people take it too seriously, and it kind of just ruins the fun. See, but like, you know, formats like 4v4, I feel like that's fun because a lot of the time I bet they don't even know what they're doing, so. I don't know. I used to watch a lot of PvP games when I was younger too, because it was like one of the only things I could do without a membership. And it was really fun. Like, it was really fun watching games. I'm not really sure how to approach this game. Little topic, forearms. Oh fuck, let me just read that. You think he's sucking his balls? What the fuck are you talking about, Will? I have no idea what that means. But also, thank you for being generous and letting someone else play. I appreciate that. But yeah, PvP. I think that that's probably the only reason why they really made, like, they started making serious changes, because people just are actually starting to take the game way more seriously for whatever reason. I don't know. I need to keep that in mind, like sidelight at low percentages when I do downlight. What is that guy doing? He just killed himself. Sort people in a nutshell, am I right? I guess. Oh no. Yo, my thing hit something. What? Where was my dodge? Okay, that spike ball didn't hit me. I'm really scared. Oh, I should've nared. They were too damaged. Well, now I could probably kill him with a neutral leg. Alright, I'm gonna do, I'll do one more game, and then I'm gonna, I don't know if I should stream Wizard 101, I will play it though. I'll see, if I feel like streaming it, then I'll stream it. going to suck his balls. What does that mean, Will? I don't. What am I doing? Oh, I tried to scare him. That wasn't really a great idea.
It's too far away.
I just want to get back on stage. Well, let me on stage. Thanks, man. Oh, fuck. Why did my downlight work? What? You ever just not draw a prism and wonder if you remember to put it in the deck? Yes! That happens to me all the time. Eventually, I just kind of leave, and then I look at my deck, and then I see that I don't have one in my deck, and I'm like, ah, shit. Okay, I didn't. Nice. Yeah, that happens to me kind of often actually, because I don't have multiple decks, so I just kind of redo my deck every time I do something, which isn't really optimal, but shit. I like just having one deck. 14 rat treasure cards though. Oh, epic. Fuck. What are you gonna do with those treasure cards? Use them? You know, treasure cards are so weird for me because I never, like, I don't know. It's not because I don't want to use them, but I never end up using them when I play. Unless it's like for something specific, then I will, but. Deal 60 damage with each with them until the guy somehow dies. Epic. But yeah, I never use treasure cards, even though there are probably a lot of times, like earlier, like in early game, where I definitely could have used them to make my life easier. And I probably should have, but I just never did. They remind me a lot of like SOS cards a little bit in Toontown. Like I don't really have a problem using them, but I end up never using them anyway. They're very helpful though. I did use them. I used them on, I don't know why I even tried to do that. I used them on one of the bosses in Avalon, because there was like a strat for it, and I was like, yeah. I might as well try to buy this one GC. I had one, and then I used it. I put a 75 damage tough TC on a sacrifice by accident? Yeah, it heals the same amount, but it does more damage to you. It's kind of dumb. Like, I feel like they should check that out. Like, maybe they should, if you do that, it at least heals a little bit more. Like, it heals you depending on how much damage it took. That'd be better, probably. Oh, he nared me. Okay. I love that sig, neutral sig, it's really good. That was not a good time to use it though. Wait, when you enchant a TC, does it just stay like that? Like, does it still stay as an enchanted TC in your deck or whatever? One day, one of us will die. There we go. Yeah, today's interesting. Alright. I'm gonna stop playing Brawlhalla. I think I am gonna stream Wizard 101 for a little bit. And I'll even have my voice on, even though I never do voice for Wizard 101. But you know what? It'll be fun. So, I'll be back. In fact, I'll literally go in the stream and then go live again. So, give me a sec. I'll be right back.